Wait at a father who should love his daughter.